We start with breaking news out of Chicopee. We received a picture from a viewer of a car that crashed into the side of a house at the corner of Edward and Arcade Street. 22 News has a crew on the way. We have reached out to Chicopee Police, but have no other information at this time. We will update you on the air, online at wwlp.com, and on the 22 News app once we do get new information.